Alright, we're back. So I'm making a little pit stop to get my beard trimmed up. Hopefully somebody knows how to work on a beard, you know? So yeah, let's find out. Hola, tiene que ser cita uno. Es para la barba nomás. Sí, okay.
It's a nice place, check it out. It's called
J&J's Barber.
¿Qué es su nombre?
Jose.
Jose, mucho gusto, Jose.
All right, guys, we just finished over here. Check it out. What do you guys think? 1 to 10, write it in the comments. I think it's pretty good.
I like it.
It came out really, really, really good.
So, ¿cómo se llama aquí?
J&J
in Merida. ¿Y su nombre?
Carlos, man.
Carlos?
Sí.
He's the one that did the beard, so I'm sure he does really good on the hair. ¿Verdad que? Pues si usted hace bueno aquí, pues me puedo imaginar que en el pelo más mejor.
¿Y su nombre otra vez?
José, para servirte.
Muchas gracias a los dos. Déjenle, ¿cuánto es el total?
170.
Para usted.
Muchas gracias.
No, muchas gracias a ustedes. Que pasen un bonito día. Gracias. Alright, so we're done here. I honestly think he did a really good job. I left him a pretty nice tip. I like it. It looks good. Maybe I might find my wife now with this man's cut, this trim. Who knows? But yeah, we're gonna go. I think I'm gonna go to the centro downtown and get some food. I haven't eaten all day. And then walk around, take some more video. See you guys in a bit. All right, so we arrived downtown. But check this place out, guys. As I was driving, I was amazed by how it looks. This is something different for me. And again, I mean, I can appreciate this. It's beautiful. There's a bistro there. They have like pizza and pasta, things of that sort.
Gracias.
¿Dónde eres?
De los Estados Unidos.
¿De Boston? No?
Sí, pues me gustan las gorras.
Ah, pero no eres de Boston.
No.
¿De dónde eres?
De Texas.
Ah.
Sí, soy de Texas, de El Paso, Texas.
Ah, El Paso.
Sí.
Sí.
¿Usted es de aquí?
Sí.
Es yucateco, pues.
100%.
Sí.
Hecho en hamaca. No, eres youtuber,
Sí,
youtuber.
Bueno, pues, sí, para ponerlo en YouTube y todo eso.
Ah,
para que la gente conozca qué tan bonito está aquí.
No, es que vale la
vi
pena.
Una, porque ahorita fui a cortar el pelo y me dijo el muchacho que hay un restaurante que se llama La Chaya Maya.
Ah,
algo
es
así.
En la esquina. Es
está rico ahí.
Ese que está en la esquina.
Es estilo
yucateco.
Sí.
Yucateco. Es el que está antes del edificio verde, es el que está adelante.
Ok.
Pero te recomiendo el edificio verde primero porque cierra temprano.
Es el que está
el martes.
Ok.
Ahora Chaya Maya es abierto todos los días.
Ok.
Ahí sabes que te recomiendo mucho los sombreros que se doblan.
Sí.
Los hippies son los sombreros muy famosos. Se hacen bajo la tierra. Las guayaberas, cosas típicas.
Sí. Ok.
Ese vale la pena.
¿Qué es su nombre?
Carlos.
Mucho gusto, Arturo.
Mucho gusto.
Que pase un buen día.
But look, it's more of the downtown area. You have really old school buses coming around. So we're going to this green building here that this gentleman has said. It's called the Gran Mercado Maya. So yeah, we'll check out everything that's here.
So this is all like the culture, the Mayan culture. This is the shirt. Type of shirt that lady at that store yesterday, I mean, when was that? I can't even remember. At the little pueblito that I was at, she said that she had a shirt like this for me if I went. Look at the hats. Nice hats.
It's always nice to see something different. Things that you're not used to.
So the dresses here. All the ladies that are watching, they're really, really pretty dresses, the design.
It was interesting. It was quick, too. I think more because I'm hungry. So I am going to go to that restaurant over here.
Hola,
tardes. Me gusta cómo se visten. Si los puedo enseñar en el video, ¿está bien?
Check out what they're wearing, guys. Super, super cute. Very pretty dress.
Es el traje de gala del estado.
Ok, de tipo de maya, ¿verdad?
Sí. De maya, yucateco.
De yucateco, ok. So yeah, that's what they wear. And over here, like, they're making tortillas. Aquí hacen tortillas, ¿cierto? Sí. ¿Está bien si los puedo poner en el video? Sí. Okay, so check this out. This is like the masa that they make, that they use to make the tortillas. And wow, what an experience to be able to see this, how they do it. So yeah, that's how they warm them up right there. And that little like a little comal, I guess, little pan. And they warm them up, and I guess they're freshly made for the people that are here. Well, that's really dope. Oh, and they're doing it over here too. Check this out.
Gracias.
Very kind people. Let's take a look at the menu. I'm pretty excited. I got a really good vibe and feel when I walked in here, especially how they greeted you, and that was really awesome. We'll see what we are going to order. I really want to try the their type of food and Yucatan. So they're gonna bring me 4 different types of the food that they have here that's recommended. One's called a panucho, and the other one was vaporcito, and then he's gonna bring me a taco of queso relleno. So I'm glad that I'm trying all the things that he recommended all in one plate. So hopefully I'm hoping that it's not a huge ass plate. All right, guys, so we had to switch to the Sony camera because the GoPro overheated. Happened a couple of times already.
Buenas tardes.
So this is the plate here.
Vaporcito es como un tamal. Taco de queso relleno, es queso holandés o queso de bola.
Okay.
Panucho de cochinita pibil.
Okay.
Lleno de frijoles. Y panucho de pavo clásico. El clásico es de pavo.
Okay, perfecto. Oiga, no tiene. Ah, esta es la más picante que tiene.
Es la más picante que tenemos, de sabanero.
Okay, perfecto. This plate actually looks really good. Actually, no, we're gonna switch to the GoPro so you guys can get the whole experience, and hopefully the sound is better on that because it does come with a microphone. So we're gonna try this food out here. Yeah, I haven't touched any of this food here, just the beans, but y'all better give me at least one light. I appreciate that. But okay, so we're gonna try first. Man, I think he said that this one was the panucho. It's because I don't want to mistake the word, guys, because it's a like a not a bad word, but it's a female organ or a female body part in Spanish. So it sounds the same. But we're gonna try this one out first, okay? And it has onions, I think that's pork, beans, a little bit of lettuce. So we're gonna try this one out first, okay? All right, let's go. That's good. It's not, doesn't have a lot of salt. So you taste more of the pork. So it has really good flavor. But now we're gonna try the habanero, he said, which is spicy. So let's have a little spoon of that. That hit me right in the throat. Well, that is spicy. That's good. Has a good kick. We're gonna add some salsa to this. So yeah, we're gonna have a little bite with the salsa in it. Ready? Yeah, I like that. It's actually pretty damn good. So far, I'm impressed. I want to try this other one. I don't know what this one's called. This one right here. taste of the flavor. I don't think I got into the meat, but I can taste the beans and the aguacate. Tengo pregunta. Este, ¿cómo se llama?
Este es panucho de cochinita.
De cochinita, ok.
Este
es como marranito.
Es puerco. Exacto.
Puerco, ok. ¿Y este?
Este es panucho de pavo.
Ah, ok. So it's a turkey.
Y el otro es el taco de queso relleno.
De queso relleno, sí, está rico estos. ¿Y este?
Es el vaporcito de pollo.
Vaporcito de pollo, ok. Perfecto. Es que se me olvidó los nombres.
Ah, sí,
Mamá
sí.
Va a tener los nombres.
Ah, ok.
Gracias. So yeah, the one that didn't have much flavor is made of turkey. And this other one we're about to try, that we haven't tried yet, vaporcito, something like that. It's wrapped like a tamale. Check this out. So it's this right here. And it's like a banana leaf, maybe? Not sure. I think it might be a banana leaf, but yeah, we're gonna try this vaporcito. It has the texture of a tamale. Yeah, it's a tamale. I gotta say, I like it. So yeah, we're gonna finish eating here. Head out, start walking. All right, guys, so I wanted to show you guys the ticket. This was everything. The total, 264 pesos. Yeah, it was a pretty good price for all that food, because honestly, you could share that with two people. Do I recommend this place? Yes, I do. But it's a pretty awesome experience. The food is good. But yeah, so we're gonna pay and then get out of here, and then we'll continue in just a bit, guys. All right, guys, so we're back. We just left the restaurant right there. Now we're gonna walk this way. Look at this. Look at the church over there. Look how nice this looks here. It's pretty peaceful here. People are just sitting down, enjoying their time. People making money the way they can, you know? Use your talents. And if you don't have a talent, then you gotta find it. You gotta find it, something you're passionate about. It won't be.
Hola.
Oh, look at this. Wow, that'd be really dope video right there. How beautiful and tall. And it looks like really clean in here. Wow.
You got my little man's getting ready to take off.
In a paper airplane. How cool is that?
And she called him the gordito. That's me right there. Look at the face.
Make out in your imagination what his smile or his frown, whatever it may be, might look like as he's getting ready to take off. That's so dope. No, gracias.
Look, little
la maya.
Así es. Hecho de mano.
Así.
Sí. Ah, okay.
So you put that on a tree and you get to lay down and relax, which would be really nice. Imagine that bean right here. Check this out, guys. More people are showing up over here. There's gonna be like a little dance, a little flamenco dancing. Little showcase over here.
Guys,
this is a pretty badass experience, honestly. It's so dope. The way everybody got together just to start dancing, like, you can't beat that, guys. It's badass. I wish you guys could be here to see it in person, because the energy levels, it's crazy. And it's such a beautiful thing for people to gather around like this and enjoy such a good time. Oh, they're gonna do another one where everybody can dance, because the crowd was asking for it. Energy's crazy, guys. Crazy. But gosh damn, these buildings are amazing. They are beautiful. The architecture. Look at that.
Look at the street.
Before my ass gets ran over. Yeah, this place looks... Oh, look, there's like a... Okay, we're gonna go into this other... Like a little pop-up shops selling jewelry and stuff.
They got rings, necklaces, bracelets. And to be honest, I think I'm gonna buy something because
I like the way that they look. This is kind of like a...
Hola.
Hola.
Buenas noches.
Buenas noches. Muchas gracias. More rings, necklaces. Hola. Yeah, check these out, guys. De Veracruz, okay. ¿Usted los hace?
Yo consigo las piedras. Okay. Y ya todo el trabajo ya yo lo armo.
¿Usted lo cómo se dice la palabra?
Lo elaboro, lo hago.
Lo hace. Ajá. Yo pensaba que dijo que lo arma.
Bueno, es que sí, él sí es armar un diseño, tenemos el alambre y ya vamos.
Ok, ¿usted se dedica toda la noche haciendo eso para preparar para el siguiente día o algo así?
No, normalmente durante el día para venir en la noche a tocar.
Ok, ¿y están aquí hasta qué horas?
Estamos aquí de 5 a 11 de la noche, hay unos que se quedan hasta las 12.
Sí. Especial en los fines de semana.
De jueves a domingo.
Ok. No, están bonitas todas las cosas que estoy viendo. Pero me estoy buscando como, ¿no? ¿Cómo se dice? ¿Pulsera? Yo creo que pulsera. Sí, ajá. Pero de piedra, como de ¿cómo se dice? ¿Del volcán?
¿Volcánica?
Sí, ajá. Pero voy a ver en el otro lado también, porque creo que hay también el otro. Ok. Bueno, pues muchas gracias. I'm not gonna lie, guys, she caught my attention. I liked her her energy was very soft. She was very she was cute, but I liked her energy because it was very very female like. But yeah, she was cute, guys.
What?
Check these out. Pretty interesting designs, guys. Hola. Nomás estoy viendo.
Chéquelo, joven.
Sí, es que esta es piedra de...
Volcán.
Eso.
Sí, esta es como... Mira, vela en la luz. Como que esta negrita, como que es la espuma. Ya sabes, cuando avienta el volcán...
Sí, nomás lo he visto en video, pero no sé cómo...
Esa es piedra volcánica.
Esta sí es piedra volcánica.
Y todo lo demás son piedra también. Es que son los colores de del chakra.
Sí, de los chakras, sí. Ajá.
Y son todo piedra.
I like these guys. I don't know if you can see.
Mire este me gusta mucho también.
Look at this one. ¿Ojo de qué?
Tigre.
De tigre.
Pero muéstrale aquella de amatista.
¿De cuál?
Amatista, la morada.
Este.
Ajá. Ese es puro cuarzo.
And this one's all quartz. She wanted me to show you guys this. It's a pretty looking one too.
Wow. Ojo de qué?
Ojo de tigre.
De tigre. This is like, they call it the eye of the tiger. But this one's a nice one too. She's a real good salesman, guys.
Ingeniero, mande.
Lo estoy escuchando, usted sabe hacer un negocio.
Mire, es la generación.
Ay, sí. Saludos
a YouTube, guys.
No, no, no.
Vengan a Yucatán.
Sí, que vengan a Yucatán.
Sí.
Vale más.
Vayan a Tabasco. Tabasco también tiene muchos atractivos turísticos que tienen que conocer.
Sáquenle
el queso de porra.
Panuchos.
Sáquenle el queso de porra.
Por la primera vez lo probé hoy y estaba pero delicioso.
¿Usted dónde es?
De los Estados Unidos.
¿Por qué no sabe qué es?
Por eso hablo muy gringo.
Muy gringo.
Muy gringo.
Arriba la 4T.
Arriba peso pluma.
Rara.
Muy rara. Esta gente, si vienen a Yucatán,
se recuerden las caras, por favor, porque no hablen con ellos.
Isla Mujeres.
Isla Mujeres.
Tabasco.
Tabasco.
Yucatán. Tabasco. Tabasco. Yucatán.
¿Tabasco todavía Yucatán o
no? No, es otro estado. Es otro estado.
Yucatecos y
tabasqueños. También vayan a tabasqueños.
Tabasqueños. Oaxaqueños.
Tienen que ir a Tabasco, al lugar de la piña.
Es donde voy a ir. A Oaxaca.
Al lugar de hermoso.
Vaya, a Isla Mujeres. Por favor, anote
Tabasco. No, también sí es una de las partes, pero voy a ir de aquí, voy a ir a Campeche.
Ah,
y de Campeche a Costa Rica. Sí.
Ah, increíble. Sí. ¿Quién no nos quiere llevar?
Yo voy a ir con la mochila pesada. ¿Qué son sus nombres?
Alexander, pero Alex.
Alexander. Okay.
Alondra.
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 Ok.
Rayo.
¿Cómo?
Rayo.
Rayo.
Sí.
¿Cómo? Rayo. El rayo. Rayo. Ok.
Ana.
Ana.
Areli.
Y está viendo Disney.
Mauricio.
Mauricio.
Michelle.
Michelle, ok. Yo soy Arturo, mucho gusto.
Mucho gusto. Mucho gusto.
Que siga disfrutando la ciudad.
¿Mande?
Que siga disfrutando la ciudad.
Sí, está pero hermoso. Sí. Hermoso. Pero el calor.
Horrible.
Me muero.
See, to meet people like that, like, it makes you feel good because they're so welcoming, you know, and that's how this whole place has been. Everyone's been welcoming and saying hello and greeting each other, and I mean, they seem to care for each other, you know, like, that's really what I like. My experience has just been incredible. Something I've been wanting to do for such a long time, and I'm glad that I'm finally doing it.
Me dijo que a 5 pesos.
Ay.
Si regreso 5 pesos, me dijo.
De dólar.
De dólar, sí, de 50.
Bueno, muchísimas gracias. Que pase una buena noche también, gracias. ¿Ok?
Oye, si le falta algún regalito, vuelve.
Sí. Gracias.
¿Sí?
Look at this, just so much activity in the streets here. Kids, families, everybody getting together, everybody walking around. They're enjoying this, and it feels good, guys. Like, I'm glad it's not super hot. I don't know if we should be crossing now because there's a big ass bus coming. But yeah, I mean, it's see this many people out, and families and kids, it has to be all good stuff, you know, like, it is, it's safe. I have not had a moment where I feel like I'm in danger or like someone's gonna rob me or anything like that. It feels good out here, guys. I would definitely recommend this stop here.
Se construyó a base de piedras de pirámides que se destruyeron en el transcurso de esa época,
okay.
Como sucedió pues en muchos otros países, muchos otros estados.
Sí.
Ahora,
ah, eso está abierto.
Sí.
Oh, wow.
Sí. Es el único aquí en Mérida.
It's open, open roof, guys.
Colonial y árabe.
This is a, he's saying that it's a 400-year-old building. 400 años.
Sí.
Wow.
Pero en cuestión de arquitectura es colonial,
uh-huh.
y árabe o morisco.
Ok.
Ambos de 1618. El último nivel es más moderno. Se añadió durante la restauración.
Ok.
En 1938. Es una mezcla ecléctica de ambos estilos.
Okay.
Por eso difiere mucho.
Sí, so no vive nadie ahí.
No, son oficinas administrativas museo. Ahorita.
Ok. Sí.
Lo que sí es la importancia de la arquitectura, lo que sí es maya, es el pozo. El pozo es un jaltún. Jaltún, traducido al español, es un recolector.
Eso sí, sí es zacate.
¿Sí?
De verdad.
¿Sí? Sí, sí, sí.
No de diseño.
No. Wow. Aquí no hay nada zacate.
I wish you guys can see, I mean, in a brighter. This is like, this is pretty crazy. Because this is a building, and there's like grass growing in here. And it's all, I mean, it's, that was the entrance, that's how big the doors are. And, so antes, ¿qué era esto?
Convento jesuita.
Okay.
Sí, es un convento jesuita de seguridad.
Pues sí, que alguien no se vaya cayendo allá adentro.
Pero el agua que se almacena.
Sí, puedo pisar aquí, sí.
Es cerrado, pero mira la cucaracha. Eso es, en todos lados hay.
You got a little friend over here. But yeah, they close this just to protect the people from not falling in there. But he says it goes down 8 meters.
Y el agua que se recauda hasta el día de hoy se aprovecha para los servicios. Por sí. Río de bombas, sí.
So todavía se usa esa agua.
Todavía para... se aprovecha hasta el día de hoy.
So the water that's in there, they still use it here for this building to run, you know, water through the whole building and stuff like that.
Sí. Okay. Bueno, pues, muchas gracias. ¿Su nombre?
Irving, para servirte.
Arturo.
Mucho gusto. Mérida, pásala bien,
Gracias.
Chido. Te mucho, Mérida.
Sí, muchas gracias. Guys, so I thought I was going to end the video, but then that guy decided we decided to talk, and he was giving me a lot of interesting things to do in this area, and then he works at that museum there, that building. Check it out. Yeah, so he works there, and he's like, come on in, I'll show you. And that's when I decided to start recording. But yeah, another cool guy. I'm gonna end it, give you guys one more good look. So you can see the horse coming this way, little carriage. Bring your lady, or ladies, bring your man. Or man, bring your man, or lady, bring your lady. Whatever it may be, just enjoy it. I'm sure it's cheap too. Probably like $2 or $3. But yeah, guys, so we're here, all right? Love you guys.